This last spring brought a lot of rain to Ohio. Rain kind of seems to wreak havoc on our days. Traffic is slower, the days are darker, and the ground is a whole lot muddier. But you know, kids don't really seem to have the same opinion. That week in May, I noticed all of us adults ducking and running, trying to keep ourselves out of the rain, while kids were putting on their rain boots, hoping to find the biggest puddle, or at least the muddiest part of their walking path. Kids are just comfortable with messes. And I can't help but wonder if that's one of the many reasons Jesus says we should be like children too. Truth be told, I feel like I spend most of my time trying to stay put together and as anti-messy as possible. But Jesus yearns for me to bring my mess to Him, to let down my guard of perfection and be my messy self in His loving and accepting arms. Yes, kids are comfortable with mess, but so is God. And if God coming down in this messy world doesn't prove that, I don't know what does.